Passion is a lesson that you must learn. Everybody has a turn, they need to be concerned. Everybody's second guessing and stressing themselves, but the curse can be a blessing depending on how it's spelled. Feel the tension due to lack of self-expression when it's you in the corner with such potential and no mention. Stop fucking around, we all need some of that attention and some of that affection. Your math needs correction, your therapist in session. So please don't fake perfection. And I got some intentions and I've got some successes. Too bad I don't arrive all at once or in succession. Like I got some protection, but I'm losing my erection. I'm losing my aggression, I need some more connections. So what's the connotation? There's so much frustration. We're giving no direction and self-realization, cause we never even question our own socialization. Shit. Now we never talk like this before. We never ever talk like this before. What's wrong? Yeah, feel me. I dream of color so I can see the whole thing. Thought I was falling, but really I'm just floating. Some call it crazy, but I just call it coping. I find it funny that you worry about my well-being. Me being me, let's see, I keep it healthy. Love a cool head so I can see mentally. So sentimentally, forgive me for my tendencies, but I won't end up dead from the demons that offend me. But what perplexes me is stemming from the ecstasy. It rises naturally from this bleeding heart in me, and all the art in me, and every single part of me. I may speak soft, but I've a lens and a part of me. And every system is a system of the system. You gotta fit somewhere, hell yeah, pick one. Or better pick none, make one like this one. Go on, live long like wisdom. Live on like wisdom.